Hey guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you can download and install the Telegram application in your Windows computer. So if you have Windows 7, Windows 8, 10, 11, or even 12, then this video will work for you. First of all, just make sure that you're connected to the internet. Go to the search tab and type Microsoft Store. Once you see the app, click on it to open. You will need to wait a few seconds until it's fully loaded. Next step, go to the search app section and type Telegram and hit enter. Now the Telegram desktop application is here. Just click on it to be redirected to its page. Here we'll just click get, but make sure that it's Telegram Messenger LLP, and we'll just click get. The automatic process of download and installation will start, and once it's done, we should see the button changing into open, and then we will be able to open and login. I will just pause the video here, and once the process is finished, I will come back with the next steps for you. As you can see, it became open. Just click on it to open, and the app should start shortly. Click Start Messaging. And here you want to open the Telegram which you have in your phone and scan the QR code, or simply by going to your phone, getting to Settings, Devices, Links, Desktop, search and scan the image to log in. Otherwise, you can log in using your phone number. Just enter your phone number and click Next, and you will be able to log in. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.